believe me, don't they? It would make me really sad to think that they didn't. Fellow, but he died doing what he loved, murdering.
Double points.
I know you're not particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really trying hard.
You should try harder.
Poking! Or the clawing! actually purchasing what happened.
Here's the thing. I knew a bloke, and I'm talking way, way, way back. He was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny, too. We used to have such a good old laugh together. Honestly, my sides hurt thinking about it. He was my friend. He was my best friend. And then the apocalypse got a hold of him. Since then, he's pretty much acted as their agent, zipping around the galaxy. Which universe, multiverse, omni-universe? Yeah, let's get on with it. Short version is, he's no longer sweet, charming, or funny. He's what brought them here when he escaped the key. After all this is over, I think I'm going to become a pacifist. Probably not, but maybe. Come on.